Let's take a look at number 43. So we have 6.6 times 10 to negative 1 over 1.1 times 10 to the negative 1. So first we're going to divide 6.6 divided by 1.1, and that gives us 6.0. Bring down to our 10, and when we divide, we subtract exponents, so negative 1 minus negative 1. Again, negative 1 times negative 1 is positive, so those change. So I bring down my 6.0 times 10, and 1 minus 1 is 0. So that becomes 6.0 times anything to the power of 0 is a 1. So the answer is 6.